What's the news?
Yeah, there doesn't seem to be any sign of rats.
Did you check what I told you?
In the cupboard and in the sink?
Yes, it's all fine.
Look, isn't there anything else you can do?
Well, I mean, I could book you another appointment, but if I'm entirely honest with you, it's not worth it.
Look, man, I can hear noises at night, and my food's gone missing. I'm kind of worried now.
Okay, so what I'll do is I'll send you an invoice, I'll email you, and we'll get back to you within 24 hours.
Alright, that's alright.
Is that alright?
Yeah, that's alright.
Okay.
Thanks again.
I did, man, and he said there's nothing there.
So that means I can bring some girls around, right?
Yeah, not yet, man. I still think there's something there.
It's not that deep. You're just seeing things.
I'm not. I'm telling you, there's still something in there. My food keeps going missing, so there must be rats in
there. Did you see any then?
No, and that's the problem.
Maybe it's not just the rats taking your food then.
Funny, man. So,
where are we going?
Up.
Alright, let's go.
Thank you.
that's not really good at all.
I got you on that one. Thank you.